Little boy standing all alone, staring through the window pane. He caught my eye, so I went to him and said, "Kid, are you okay?" He looked at me with tired eyes as the tears rolled down his face and said, "There's only one thing I want on Christmas Day. I want a home for Christmas, somewhere I belong. I want a home for Christmas, a place where I'll be loved. And when the new year comes, I want the family there. I want a home. I want a home. That's my Christmas prayer." It was just my mom and me. Daddy left when I was three. She did her best, but she got sick. It was tough to make ends meet. And when the angels called her home, I was left here all alone, with nothing but the open sky and the streets to call my home. And I want a home for Christmas, somewhere I belong. I want a home for Christmas, a place where I'll be loved. And when the new year comes, I want a family there. I want a home. Yeah, I want a home. That's my Christmas prayer. Trying for so long, got so close to giving up. Left it in the hands of God, let thy will be done. And underneath that neon sign that says "Happy Holidays," that night I saw the face of God and the answer to our prayers. You get a home this Christmas, with a dad and a mom. You get a home this Christmas, a place where you'll be loved. And when the new year comes, you'll have a family there. You get a home. You get a home. And when the new year comes, you'll have a family there. Thank God for you, the answer to my Christmas prayer.